Greetings. This is contemplative prayer for the Annunciation of our Lord, the 25th of March. This is the 32nd day of Lent. The assigned psalm for today, tomorrow, and the next day is Psalm 118, verses 1 and 2, and then skipping to verse 19 through 29. Today, we will meditate upon and focus on verse 24. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us be glad and rejoice in it. peace of Christ be with you always.